My dear children, in this video we are going to see about octal to binary conversion. You know, octal means 8. Here we have the combination of 8 digits from 0 to 7. So its base is given as 8. Next, binary. Bi means 2. Here we have the combination of 2 digits, 0 and 1. So its base is given as 2. Here our main important point is we have to write each octal digit into its 3-digit binary equivalents as shown in this table. Table contains all 8 octal digits from 0 to 7 and its binary equivalent. Here the binary equivalent for 0 is 000, then binary equivalent for 1 is 001, etc. Like that, we have to write each octal digit into its 3-digit binary equivalent. That is given here. For each octal digit in the given number, write its 3-digit binary equivalent using positional notation. Next, we can see the example for octal to binary conversion. Here our given octal number is 6213 to the base 8. Here our first octal digit is 6. Its equivalent binary number is 110. That is written here. Next octal digit is 2. Its binary equivalent is 010. That is also written here. Next digit is 1. Its binary equivalent is 001. That is also we have written. Next digit is 3. Its binary equivalent is 011. That is also we have written here. Finally, we have to write all the binary digits together to the base 2. First, we have written 110. Then 010, then 001 and 011, which is the equivalent binary number for octal number 6213 to the base 8. Like this, you can convert any octal number into its equivalent binary number. Next, we can see book exercise. Here given 5 octal numbers. Convert the following octal numbers into binary numbers. Here our first octal number is 472. Our first octal digit is 4. Its binary equivalent is 100. That is written here. Next octal digit is 7. Its binary equivalent is 111. That is also written here. So our third digit is 2. Its binary equivalent is 010. That is also written here. Finally, we have to write all the binary digits together into the base 2. This is our final binary number for the octal number 472 to the base 8. Like that, you can convert remaining octal numbers also into its equivalent binary numbers. If there is any doubt, you can comment me. My dear children, here we have seen the conversion of octal number into its equivalent binary numbers. Thank you, children.